Hello friends, and now we are going to see how to create an executable file from a Python script. So previously we have created a calculator, and this calculator looked like this, similar to Ash. Right, I will just open the IDLE now, and I will just show you how to create a calculator. I have created a calculator. To make it more user friendly, we can set we can change the fonts and look and style of that. So before that, we will just change the font now. First, font is equal to Helvetica 14 bold. So just change this font to everything. Yeah, just apply this font to everything. This font to everything. Every buttons and. After applying this one, you have to change the root dot geometry also, and then you can make it somewhat look pretty, somewhat look pretty, so that the width and the font. Bold, we don't want bold to be bold, so put in. Now width is equal to 32, yeah, it will be 32, and here instead of this one we give it as 320 260, right? Some will change, will do trial and error. We need to change again, yeah. 30, we'll change the width of this to be 30. And this, FM. Yeah, now it's okay. 2 + 5 = 7. Yeah. 8 mod 4 should be 0. 0, right. So we can change the title of the bar, title bar to be calculator also, yeah. Root dot title to be calculator. Root dot title, we can change the title to be calculator. And if you want to remove the maximize button, not disable the maximize button or minimize button, you need to change this to root dot resizable of 0, 0. So if we do that, and maximize button will be deactivated. So there is no maximize button here, and it's a calculator. So 3 5 into 2 equal to 7.0, right? So you create a calculator like this, and plus 8 star 5 should be 40. You get a calculator now. Now we will create an executable file of this calculator. So for creating the executable file, we need to install something, and that is the Pi installer we need to install. And so let it be. So the scripts, and go for command prompt cmd. I have already installed, and if you want, you can install too. Pip install, Pi install. It's a compulsion that we do install this to convert a Python script to an exe. You need to install Pi installer or CX freeze. Pi installer is going to be very suitable for this application, so we'll install the Pi installer. And installing. So we have installed Pi installer, and just check it with the Python version, what the Python version we have got. Sorry. Exit, I just made a mistake here. Python hyphen V. So again you will run this script. I've just installed Pi installer. So this is the calculator, and we can set the icon for the this one, for the calculator. How to set icon is root dot icon bitmap. Icon bitmap. And that icon file you can download from anywhere. In the folder I've got a calc.icon, calc.ico. So I'll use that calc.ico here, and calc.ico, that ico file, and I'll set the icon to be the my application icon. So you can see the icon over here. After that, now most of it is being done. So your dependencies for this is only one file, that is calc.ico, and calculator script is ready now. So we need to convert this into a exe file. So for that we need to go to command prompt. Just type Pi installer, as we have installed previously Pi installer, hyphen hyphen one file, hyphen hyphen, because we are going to convert it into one file, one exe file, so we are giving hyphen hyphen one file, and hyphen hyphen windowed, and hyphen I, we have to give the icon. If you want, you can give the icon, calc.ico, yeah, you can give the icon, and you just need to give the script calculator.py, yeah. After that, give enter. You need to be sure that if you are using a console application, don't give that hyphen hyphen windowed. Otherwise, if you are using a TK Inter application or any Gaia application, give it as hyphen hyphen windowed. Now, so it will say, check for it, and antivirus is processing because we are running it for the first time. close. So it should go fine. So you get a exe file, calculator.exe. So you can go to dist. Here two folders will be created, build and dist. No need of build now, we don't require build. We need only dist distributed, and this one is your this one. But we have some dependencies here, that this cal.icon should be present over there. This and paste it over here, whatever icon. And now you run this, you can get a calculator running. Yeah. Plus 3 5. So we are running for first time, it's showing some error. Right. So what is it? 2 plus 98 equals 100, right? This way we can create a exe file. You need to look for dist folder and exe. You can create an exe over there. This is the calculator.exe, and this is the icon file. So you should be careful with the dependencies. If you are creating an exe file with more dependencies, you need to give all the dependencies there. And we can bundle it with a zip file, and can create an installer for that distributable exes, executables. Yeah. Thank you.